Hello everyone, today I will discuss about the 9th class number system exercise 1.1 continuation class question number 4. Already question number 4, first one is completed. Second one, every integer is a whole number. Already know the integer. Integer contains both positive and negative values, but whole number contains only positive values. Therefore, given statement is every integer is a whole number, this statement is false. Because every integer is not a whole number, because whole number contains only positive values, but integer contains both positive and negative values. False, because whole number does not contain a negative value. Next, third one, every rational number is a whole number.